Thank you very much for coming out tonight. This was the site of the first show we played after 7 years off. That was a few years back. Thanks. Were you there? Next song, please.
We'll be right back.
getting warmer, warmer. This one.
Bye.
for you guys, because that was the least popular song on the Guns N' Roses tour we did last November. I don't know why those mullet-wearing motherfuckers in Ames, Iowa didn't like that song. I like that song. I like feedback. It cleanses your soul. You do? I've wrecked another one. Thank you, sir. We would like to thank Edges of Seven, who I believe are from this town, your town, Vancouver, for playing. They were the first band. Thank you very much for playing. The Dub Trio, who we have subjected to our entire tour, we dragged those guys out. Fucking ridiculously amazing, that band. Fuck those assholes. And they got two fucking Canadians in the band. Who would have thunk? Besides Rush and Joni Mitchell and Neil Young, I mean, Canadians don't really have bands, but the fucking Dub Trio are like two-thirds Canadians. Fuckers. They're amazing. I hope you heard them. I hope you were here early enough to hear them. Did you guys hear them? You heard them? Yes, good. Go buy everything they have, every record, and study it. That's what I'm going to be doing. We will. I'm going to talk some more right now, yeah. We just played like for like at least 7 or 8 minutes, right? So I'm going to talk for a while. It's fucking mic stand. I love this club. I love this town. And yeah, that's it. The border sucks my balls, though. Fuck the fucking border. What's up with that shit? Jesus God. Yeah. Small treat for you guys. We're gonna play part of an album. As soon as I straighten this thing out. Tonight we could do that. Maybe later, but not right now. Cool. I say thanks to my friend Lori, who drags my ass around every time I come to Vancouver. And she takes me to Locust to eat good food and drink good coffee. And she takes me to her house to do laundry. And she took me to some Vietnamese. It was fucking good. And she says, hey, we're going out, okay. And I don't, yeah. She's a fucking Canadian girl, I'll tell you. Hot Canadian girl. We're going out, all right, yeah. She likes hockey. I'm like, I don't get it. What's the fuck? What's up with hockey? I don't get it. Okay, time for a fight. Hockey. No, it's a good sport. It's a good sport. I like it. Okay, I'm not going to talk now for the next 20 minutes because we're going to play side one of this record. Kyle, take it away. apologize to the fellas in the men's room. I just had to take a leak, you know? And I hold it with my right hand, and they wanted to shake my hand, so I shook with my left hand. He's like, you didn't wash your hands. I'm like, but I shook with my left hand, dude. So, I don't know. I probably had my left finger up my ass anyway, so. Whatever, I didn't wash my hands. I apologize. Oh, you guys are cool. I don't know. Okay, that's one request. Any more requests? Yes, for you. Okay. Where's the pops? There he is. No, we're not going to do that. I don't know that shit. That's a cover song, dude. Somebody told me once, like, that's my favorite song that you ever did. And I'm like, I didn't write that. That was a cover. Which? I know. We might do that. What? Maybe, yeah, maybe. You can't come to me and request songs with the Boston Red Sox cap on, but that's just like... You may or may not know. Yeah. Oh, cool, dude. Awesome. Thank you. That's my clean hand. You got it. We'll do that for sure. We're going to do See You Dead for her. Yes, because she's been getting beat up. Are you guys taking care of this little girl? She's a tiny little girl. Yes, ma'am. Yes, we'll do that for sure. Yeah, that's a good new welcome. We'll keep playing for fun. Let's do...
I like to see you.
guys for having us.